witness of your softness. The rising of the sun in the east and sunset in the west is the witness of your rhythm. Rhythmical movement of the moon is the witness of your perfection. My words, my soul are the witness of oneness of glory, Allah, whose glorification cannot be described in words. Hello and good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Sayyed Meer Shehbaz from Jinnah Institute of Modern Science and Technology. We are gathered here to celebrate Jinnah Talent Show. I hope you are enjoying this celebration. Today my topic of speech is child labor. My dear friends, child labor has been a big social issue which interferes the national development to a great extent. As we all know that children become the future of the country, so why people are using child labor only for their small benefits? Why they do not see from our eyes? Why they do not let small children to live their sweet childhood? Why they keep small children away from their right of education? They do so only for their greediness of getting efficient work at low cost of labor. Why should we suffer? Why should we pay? Why should we do this every day? We are tired of doing this every day. Stop child labor. It's like they don't know how we feel because our age does not seem that real. But we feel more pain than they do. And for what they are doing, they should be sued. We are sick of doing this every day. Stop child labor. They get paid with the tears we shed. We got no love or a bed. We need some help. So someone help us, please. Help us get some dignity. Have the courage to raise your voice to help those in need, those whose voices are so shattered and whose lungs cannot breathe. We are sick of doing this every day. Stop child labor. Child labor withdraws small children away from their sweet and memorable childhood. It interferes with their regular schooling as it disrupts them mentally, physically, morally, and socially. It is very dangerous disease to the children as well as country. Hopeful eyes, happy smiles, soft hands, million dreams. Is it not the identity of a child? Then why do I see tear-filled eyes, terrified faces, rough hands and shattered dreams, deprived of their childhood, overloaded with work, burdened with responsibility at such a young age? So much to learn, so much to accomplish, but not given enough time. Fight for a cause, raise your voice, stop child labor.